Welcome to Packer Portraits, where we share some time with people right across Australia. In particular, those that have chosen Kenworth and DAF Trucks to be a driving force in their business.
Hi, my name's Errol Cosgrove from SRV Road Freight, based in Ormo in Queensland here. SRV started in 1997 as a general freight company, and today we have 80 trucks doing general freight on the east coast of Australia. SRV stands for Safety, Reliability and Value. 100% Kenworth Cummins fleet. Having the Kenworth fleet with the reliability of Packer and Brown Hurley, that you couldn't fault a Kenworth. The Legend 900, I've been fortunate enough to be in the beginning of the Legend series where I was involved with probably the 950, which the 950 we got number 75, one of the last ones were made. T900 coincided exactly with our 100th Kenworth, brand new Kenworth. So I was fortunate enough to get number 100 of that series. It's the Legend series is going to be a popular series truck, bring back the old school look. Our retention rate's probably 96% with our drivers. Drivers, we don't really advertise for drivers, they come to us. Good equipment and the programs that we offer. We've got a driver reward system here at SRV. So it's first, second and third places, and they're given points every month on paperwork, to speeding, to deductions, on that sort of stuff. So the first prize was probably special this year, so they got a trip for 2 weeks to the United States for the truck show, which happens in March, and that gentleman got the new 100th Kenworth that we got, the Legend series, which is stamp number 100. And the second bloke got a trip to Thailand for 2 weeks, and he got one of the new 909s, which is our 100th Cummins. So every year it keeps the boys interested in their job and their gear as well. Factory being in Australia is good. So you compare to the other competitors that probably Kenworth got, it's like buying a lolly in a lolly shop, you might as well say, but with a Kenworth made to your specs and order, it's probably a privilege and more exciting. Drivers that actually won those awards for this year, all three of them went to the Kenworth factory and actually saw those trucks come offline that the Kenworths were building. I deal with Yatla, so Brown Hurley, they dock all Cummins parts for us, being so close as well. So the dealer principal, Paul Hurley, actually we're mates. So the whole family, after the years of dealing with them for the last 17 years, you know, you become friends with those people. Oh, Cummins, if I had any other engine, I think my wife would, she wouldn't talk to me. She's Cummins through and through. Yeah, no, we've used the Valvoline oils since day dot. We've never had the dramas that other companies have faced through that. Our model over the last 20 years, we've based our model, and probably over the last 5 years, we've gone to the PBS vehicles. Moving forward, the high productivity of trucks and trailers these days, you've got to full plan these. They're saying the freight tasks will double by 2020. So and doing that, our customers are taking it on board in good jest as well. So we're doing, we've got 226 palleters coming in now under PBS, which the PBS, we only need them for the 20 metre rule. Now with the Kenworths, with the EBS and, you know, ABS and so forth, we're finding that even on the trailers, where all the trailers have anything under PBS now, we put EBS on the trailers. So with the rollover control, and we're actually starting a program probably next year in February that we'll be able to read, you'll be able to read the EBS off the trailers. So we can plug in and read those, just like a satellite tracking type thing. Because we travel the East Coast, we wanted to put it out there, so it's all muraled with the Brisbane, with the Brisbane Eye, and then the Sydney Harbour Bridge, and then you'll see AFL and cricket players, which symbolises, you know, Melbourne, and a bit of rock formation, which stimulate the outback of Australia. So that's what we wanted to do, and it came out really nice. Reliability with Kenworth, and like I say, with both the partners, with Kenworth Packer and Brown Hurley, you'd have to choose that product over any other brand.